As a Kiwi mum, a British architect raised in Australia, who's lived in USA, I'm well placed to be particularly outraged at the lack of support for Julian Assange worldwide.
I've taken the fight to save my children's free press personally, and I'm particularly ashamed to hold passports from three countries heavily involved in perpetrating this attack on journalism.
We had a petition for Julian's asylum last year, which not a single New Zealand MP would support.
And we organised this year a birthday celebration for Julian, where we managed to instigate a protest in 62 cities across six continents. The media were completely missing in action, as they are for all of our efforts.
What we have to realise is Assange's fate is inevitably all our fate.